another episode of, I forgot what I called this series. So yes, I made a bit of progress off camera.
Oh, I keep getting this damn pop-up on my screen, it's annoying. Anyway, I made a bit of progress. I went mining, as you guys can see. And no, that's not the void, it's just the chunks aren't loading in. Anyway, and I also started a small farm. Now you, come here. Whoa, that was a bit of an illusion for me. I thought that this llama was sitting, was like laying down, and I was like, how? My come here. My! Oops, I smacked the llama. The leads, there we go. Now, llama. Oh, guys, I started a caravan. Oh. Oh, I need a fence post. Hold up. Someone give me a fence post. I don't want a fence post right now. No. I need a fence post right now. Oh, flip. No. Fence post, please. Please, I need a fence post. How do I get a fence post? Oh, right. In there. Fence post. No! Oh, that's why. Oh my gosh, guys. This is hilarious. I have pet llamas. I love this. This is hilarious. I love this. Sorry about that weird intro, guys. I just thought I've been off like, wait, there's three llamas. I can tell a caravan. Oh, and a man. Forbidden and a man. Anyway, guys, I went on a mining sesh. Yeah, that's pretty much all I've done. I made that farm and yeah, that's about all I've done actually. I don't know what else I should do. Oh right, I was thinking. Oh, I trapped the turtle in there because it looked like a special turtle. Yes, a special turtle. Okay. 13 iron. Yeah, I got some iron. Be proud of me, guys. I'm doing stuff. Hooray. Anyway, guys, I think now we make a full set of iron armor if we can or not. Mars. Our goal for this series is to. Our goal for this episode is to get a full set of iron armor. Okay, guys? Remember that now if I forget. I went deep, okay, guys? Really deep. There we go, hit the wall. And then I found this. This is the reason I went all the way back up to get an iron pick. So that I could get Meacham Ridge? No. Oh, flip. Speak of iron. Wow. That's lucky.
Sorry guys, not much talking right now, I know. Sorry, I just really want to get this mining search done. I just wanted to get a lot of resources. I swear I'd have that lava. Now guys, at the very top, I'm gonna tell you something really cool that I found out. At the very top of my mine, I already have an infinite lava source. So we can get to the nether quite easily without needing to find diamonds. And we have an infinite lava source, and we have an infinite water source. The ocean. So, I'm not really sure. What am I doing? That's all I really wanted to do in this episode, apart from tell everyone the Ball of Names is going to expand a lot in the near future. Now I'm just going to strip mine here, okay? Just for a bit. Need some gravel for the flint and steel. Turn the gravel into flint, and then we already have the steel for it. Oh, there's our flint. Okay, now I can get the pickaxe. Guess what I forgot? Torches. What is that? It's obsidian. But downside is no diamond pick, which means no obsidian. Let's go back up to the surface. I'm on iron 8. That's enough. We can get a full set of iron armor, I'm pretty sure. That's tempting. I'm sorry guys, it's my destiny. I need iron. I don't know if I'll have enough, so that's why I'm getting it. And also buckets. Might need some buckets. Also, the times that a bucket of water would have helped me. Was there another iron? I'm just being super cautious right now, guys. Oh, you're gonna be kidding me. That's tempting. I got it. Got it! I'm sorry, guys. I must explore. I'm not that risky. Okay, I am. We're hitting the jackpot in this mining sesh. I did not get this much goodies in my other mining sesh. I already have more iron. Good thing I came over here for that extra iron. Definitely worth it. I don't see anything. And now we have some gold. Not much of it, but we still have gold. Now, all I'm hoping for now are diamonds. Just some diamonds. Like, 2 diamonds would be fine for me. I'll leave that for later. Risky. Need a few extra books. Perfect. Guys, I think we're pretty
successful in this episode at the moment. These bridges are scaring me so bad.
And the long staircase. I'm actually surprised that we can climb any diamonds. We searched a good amount. Sorry, guys. It's about 6:30 for me.
And I thought this was a good lava pit. My llamas are still there. Ah, love it. Get all of it. Iron first. Gold. Kill it.
I think I did a pretty good job for my current mining sesh.
I feel like that has something very good later on in the series there.
So that tune is just stuck in my head. Sorry, guys. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, I'm not gonna eat that because that could give me hunger. I already got the diamond helmet, yeah. Just those diamond leggings. How many more do I need again? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more. Come on. Oh, I need my full set of iron armor. Wait, I want enough to make a sword, too. And an axe and a shovel. But I'll do that. I think I'm just gonna start mining regularly with iron pickaxes. I normally do it with wooden, but we're in late game now, guys. Come on, we nearly have a full set of iron armor right here. Last piece, guys. Here we go. Yeah. And boom. Oh, we ain't done. We gotta keep going. Yeah. We need to make a full set of iron tools. Wait, we should try to get an anvil after we get this full set of iron tools. The full set of iron tools, everything will be so much easier. We're in late game now, guys. Come on. Yes. Bit of a longer episode, I don't know, but yep. Gotta be everything that I'm doing has gotta be done eventually. I'll make a sword and then I'll make the shovel and all I need is that axe. And we'll have spare iron, of course. We got plenty. Iron axe, here we come. And this thing's nearly dead, but it's about halfway dead, so we'll make another iron pick. Come on, guys. Last piece of iron for the iron pick. Here we go. Yeah! Full set iron tools. Let's go! Iron sword there. Look at us, guys. Look at us go. Oh. Look at this. Okay, that face just doesn't go with it. Let's grab a... This is where I go for backup skins. Perfect. A
Walking Dead. There we go. I like that. Hold on. No, we need some light. Let's make a day. I didn't stop writing. Perfect. Look at this. Alright, guys. I think that is going to wrap it up for this video. I will see you guys in the next episode.
Goodbye.